Okay guys, common issue about BMW, washer fluid, motor, it also fits Land Rover, Range Rover, because it was made by BMW as well. This is from Land Rover, Range Rover, and you can see that there's a BMW logo right here. So because it was made by BMW in 2003, and the common issue about them is that there is a hole right here, as you can see, and they start to leak when the seal breaks on the inside. They start to leak right here, so it's pretty common, and there's no way to fix this. I tried fixing this. I watched one guy's YouTube video, and he said you can glue this right here. Yeah, you can prevent the leak, but the motor will break. So the best way is to replace the washer fluid motor. They only cost like 10 bucks on Google. So this is BMW 3 series, and they look very alike, or even maybe they're the same, I'm not sure. So yeah, I tried to fill in this hole right there. That's where it's actually breathing, so the motor breathed. So, and guess what, it worked for 2 weeks and then it burned, and the motor was working very weird. Yeah, because it was not breathing, and guess what, it broke. So the best way is to replace this, and it's not gonna be leaking anymore until the seal on the inside breaks again. Alright, thanks for watching.